strange when the first time I thought, oh, you know what? I kind of relate to Captain Hook. And I was like, well, what do I have in common with the pirate? But do you ever find it strange that people can relate to these magical characters that are fighting monsters every week on a personal level?
I think because most of them, I mean, I don't necessarily know what people are, but I think an awful lot of the stories that the characters in the time are based on are sort of there as moralistic guides. I mean, back when they were written originally, you know, that's what fairy tales were originally supposed to be. And so I think that they, in some respect, the characters have to be relatable for people to get anything from. Even if they are more extreme versions of whatever type of moral or thing it is, but I don't think it's strange at all, because I think everybody has a little bit of good and at times a little bit of bad. And what I think is important, like when I was playing the more villainous book, was I wanted it to be a case of people not realizing that they actually we're beginning to like this character, even though he's doing heinous things, and that for me is interesting. They're the villains that I like watching, or when I empathize with them, and it makes what they do even more heinous. You know what I mean? But I think that's for me what's interesting about that.
I also think that, you know, sometimes when you have something like magic or fairy tales or these stylized ideas, it gives people space to be able to project themselves into it, and I think that that's part of what makes it relatable, is that people can sort of use these characters as a mirror to themselves. You know, it's like you're doing something super real and gritty, and it's handheld, and it is, you know, it's like this almost documentary feeling thing. You're being asked to accept it exactly as it is, that one specific thing. Whereas when you have these characters that are these sort of huge templates that give you space as an audience member to decide the way you want to project yourself into it or participate in it or perceive it. It just gives you some space to make the decision to step into it as a viewer or not, you know? And so I think sometimes relatability is because there is a complexity in the writing and there's such thoughtfulness and detail in it. I think sometimes people are drawn to it because they're getting a chance to project their wants, desires, needs, concerns into these characters and consider what it would be like if they were in that situation. You know, so I think that's some of what makes